condition. I even buffed up the canopy for a nice shine, so you can really see the sky. Take care, Trigger. When you get back, let me know what you saw.
Let me see that. Trigger, wish I could have flown with you. A dinged up plane and an injured pilot would only slow you down. I feel for him now.
Take care. Whatever happens, stand here. The outcome's mostly up to him.
With us.
Useans are sticking around, too. I don't care what country anyone's from. What counts is knowing who the real enemy is. Right, guys?
Affirmative. And I think everybody here knows the score. We all know who to follow. Commence mission. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
Roger that.
Understood.
All right.
Understood. Roger.
The space elevator is able to broadcast and communicate. With the information infrastructure down, it's the only place capable of wide-area data transmission. The drones are waiting for it to power up again.
Clever little bastards.
Nickel.
Gold leader calling back. UAV confirmed the direction of travel.
All aircraft, Earth on Skull Squadron, surround and shoot down.
Strider 3, copy. Let's do it, Usean.
Nickel.
UAV reacting. Damn, they're fast. All aircraft stay sharp. Intercept now.
Shot down a protest. Is that the prototype that Wiseman was talking about?
Stop A. Showing us how it's done.
That was definitely the most intense thing I've ever been in. Can't wait to tell my son about it.
The space elevator is just powered up. Looks like we made it in just a nick of time. Fortunately, you've prevented data that may have included Trigger's flying style from leaking. I've got a special bottle of wine for occasions like this. What do you say we open it?
Can you hear me? You're still not drone left.
Who the hell is that? More importantly, I thought Trigger destroyed all the drones.
It's thrown away its wings, yet it's still flying. Can anyone hear me? That aircraft needs to be taken care of.
She's right. I see something on the radar. The UAV is alive and kicking.
The UAV went into the undersea tunnel. That tunnel leads to the space elevator.
Trigger, you're gonna have to fly into the tunnel after the UAV.
Where's the escape vector?
There's enough space for him to turn beneath the elevator.
That's a suicide mission!
Count, where are you going?
We rely on Trigger too much. He's gonna need help.
You can't be serious, Count.
Yeah, well, you had no problem with Trigger doing the same thing.
Trigger's different.
We'll see.
You damn fool.
Don't worry. I learned something from my last squadron. Stick with Trigger and you'll make it.
Count, give me your status.
Alive.
Excellent, so you're both okay.
Whoa. What makes you think that?
No time to explain. The radio will cut out soon. It'll take a short time for the drone to send over the data. You need to destroy it as fast as you can.
There it is. UAV spotted. We finally found it.
Later.
That's quite the problem. It appears I can't get any more thrust. Drone is turning. It'll send its payload. Shoot it down, Trigger!
Should we send in an evac team?
Can you hear me?
Strider 1 has returned to radar.
I did it!
That's our trigger!
He's a damn hero!
No doubt. You're better than me.
Where's Strider 2? Damn it. Does anyone have eyes on Count?
Wish y'all could have seen that.
You damn fool. What's your position?
Watching Trigger climb. I guess it's my fate to watch from down below.
Yeah, well, we're all in the same boat there.
Yeah, well, I guess we are.
We're sending help. Give us your coordinates.
Directly under the space elevator. Elevation is minus 500 meters.
Minus? Hey, Trigger. You dumbass. Tell me something. What color's the sky up there?
Belt. I can't tell you how proud I am to be the first to land at
Wait,
this
what was that point. Transmission?
This is Captain K. Nagase of the spaceship Pilgrim 1. The ocean of stars in our galaxy is finally within our reach. To the pilot who generously gave this spaceship a place to dock, we are forever grateful. The universe lies ahead of us, waiting to be discovered. Last, we have a gateway to ascend to it, over and over again.
It's all coming together for me. Today was the day, the moment of her return.
I salute the pilot who gave us all a future.
Skies unknown. The path to mankind's vast future remains standing, Granddad.
The order is simple. Kill anyone trying to kill the commander, even if they're one of us.
Like how you killed Fullband?
It was an accident, so shut up.
Give me that. I'm to the docking. This is Base Commander McKinsey.
Roper 1 lost. Along with the mission. Not that it was a load worth protecting.